So I believe that many of the jobs of tomorrow will occur online or have online components. And the online world and the offline world are very different places. But economic liberty is as important in the online world as it is in the physical world. And unless we preserve economic liberty online and off, the internet will not reach its potential.